don't dwell on anything else, not on one thing that will sever us, that will divide us. We take the hand that has been extended. We don't dwell on who leads the hand to bed, or if it's claps in solemn devotion, or if it's raised up, palms facing Mecca, proclaiming God's greatness. We take that hand that has been extended. This is how we get through. This is how we get by, how we get on, how we move forward. We don't leave a hand lone and dangling like a strange fruit that its community has dropped, that the bastards will pluck, that defeat and alienation will rot. We take the hand. This is how we get through this thing, the thing that separates us. Together, we find a candle. Together, we hold steady. Together, we create the fire. And together, we keep the flame.
And I remember thinking, this is how we get through. This is how we get through. This is how we get through this sort of thing.
This is how we get through. We take the hand, we keep the flame burning. We give energy, give power, give life in solidarity, in community.
And I remember thinking, this is how we get through. This is how we get through. This is how we get through these sort of things.
This is how we get through this sort of thing.